social process. Introduction. Study of social process is integral part of sociology. Social process determine life. Theories regarding social process explain about social development and social process. Social process can be regulate this society. Factors of social process can be affect or influence health status of individual and society. Nurses need deep knowledge regarding social process to effectively execution of nursing services. What is mean by social process? A process involved into formation of groups of persons. Can you define social process? Social process is the manner in which the relations of the members of group, once brought together, acquire a certain distinct character. What is meant by social interaction? The mutual influences that individual and groups have on one another in their attempt to solve problems and in striving towards goals. Look at this picture. Child interact. Children's play with interact. It's modern days social interaction by social medias. Second section, forms or types of social process. First, cooperation means collaboration. Second, competition means antagonism. Third, conflict, disagreement. Fourth, accommodation means adjustment. Fifth, assimilation means absorption. Sixth, integration, mixing. Seventh, isolation, separation. What are the associative processes? Cooperation, accommodation, assimilation, integration. What are the disassociative process? Competition, conflict, isolation. Next section, elements of social process. First element, sequence of events. Second element, repetition of events. Third, relationship between events. Fourth, continuity of events. Fifth, social results. Every social process ended with a result. Example, cooperation ended with peace and harmony. Next section, we are going to detail about cooperation. What is mean by cooperation? It's a Latin word, co plus operation. Co means together, operate means to work, which means work together. Look at this picture. Work together. Can you define cooperation? Cooperation is the form of social interaction. Work together to gain a common end. What are the types of cooperation? Direct cooperation, indirect cooperation, primary cooperation, secondary cooperation, tertiary cooperation between big and small groups. Role of cooperation. It is a universal phenomenon to assure needs of the individual, achievement of science and technology, solution of social problems, solution of international problems. Next section, competition, detail. What is mean by competition? The activity of combating against others. Look at this picture. Competition between two groups. Drawing or writing competitions. Can you define competition? Competition is a contest to obtain something which does not exist in a quantity sufficient to meet the demand. What are the characteristics of competition? It is an inter-individual struggle. It is an unconscious activity. It is universal. What are the levels of competition? Economic level, political level, cultural level, racial level, social level. Can you explain about values of competition? First, indispensable in social life. Next, helps to determine the status. Stimulating economy and efficiency. To enhance one's ego. Prevent undue concentration of power. Create respect. What are the functions of competition? First, individuals to proper places. Second, source of motivation. Third, induced to progresses. Next section, conflict, detail. What is mean by conflict? A series of disagreement. Look at this picture. Can you define conflict? Conflict is the social process in which individuals or groups seek their ends by directly challenging the antagonist by violence or threat of violence. Look at this picture. Disagreement. What are the characteristics of conflict? First, a conscious action. Next, it is a deliberate intent to oppose. It is a personal activity. Conflict lacks continuity. Conflict is universal. What are the causes of conflict? First, individual differences. Second, cultural differences. Third, class of interest. Fourth, social change. Can you list types of conflict? According to Gillen and Gillen, personal conflict, racial conflict, class conflict, political conflict, international conflict. In general, latent and overt conflict and corporate and personal conflict. First, latent conflict, invisible, which is in the mind. Second, perceived conflict, perceived by sensory organs. Third, felt conflict, feel about conflict. Fourth, manifest conflict, conflict behavior. Fifth, conflict aftermath, which means conflict resolution. What are the role of conflict? First, stiffen the moral. Second, promote the solidarity. Third, enlargement of the victory group. Fourth, redefining of value system. Fifth, working out non-violent. Sixth, change in the relative status. Seventh, conflict maybe leads to new consensus. What are the effects of conflict? First, integrative effects. Define issues. Leads to resolution of issues. Leads to alliance with other groups, keeping the group alert. Second, disintegrative effects. Increase bitterness, leads to destruction and bloodshed, leads to inner group tension, diverts members' attention. Conflict and performance. Look at this picture, graph, bell curve. A, low conflict, there is no performance. B, optimum conflict, high performance. C, high conflict or too much of conflict, there is no performance. Hence, optimum level of conflict is essential for high performance. Too little conflict causes low performance. Too much conflict causes physical, mental suffering and low performance. Little medium conflict causes high level of performance. difference between conflict and competition. Conflict, competition. First, conflict involve contact, but competition does not. Second, conflict plays on consciousness, but competition unconscious. Third, conflict intermittent process, but competition continuous process. Fourth, conflict personalized, competition impersonal. Is cooperation and conflict go together? Yes, cooperation and conflict are universal elements in social life. According to Cooley, conflict and cooperation are not separate. Conflict of some sort is the life of society and progress. Cooperation is condition of conflict. It is difficult to eliminate conflict altogether from society. War. What is meant by war? Conflict between two nations. Can you define war? War is an organized and often prolonged conflict that is carried out by states or non-state actors. It is characterized by extreme violence, social disruption, and economic destruction. Effects of war. Cost of war affect economy, lost production, soldiers killed or wounded, individual human suffering, psychiatric breakdown. Next section, accommodation. Detail going. Accommodation, it is resolution of conflict. Can you define accommodation? The term accommodation refers particularly to the process in which man attains a sense of harmony with his environment. What are the characteristics of accommodation? First, the natural result of conflict. Second, unconscious activity. Third, it is universal. Fourth, it is continuous process. Fifth, it has mixture of both love and hatred. What are the methods of accommodation? First, coercion, admitting one's defeat. Second, compromise, agree to a compromise. Third, arbitration, act of settled dispute. Fourth, conciliation, attempts on the part of third party. Fifth method of accommodation is toleration. Sixth, conversion. Seventh, rationalization. Eighth, subordination and subordination. Next section, assimilation. Detail going on. What do you mean by assimilation? Observe people ideas into a society or culture. Assimilation. It is the social process whereby individuals or groups come to share the same sentiments and goals. Look at this picture. Stages and process of assimilation. It is a slow and gradual process. It takes quite some time before individual or groups. One dissimilar becomes similar. Example, immigrants in America or Europe usually begin to wear American or European style cloth almost as soon as they land, so on. The factors determine assimilation. The following factors, hindrance or aids to assimilation. First factor, the development of society. Second factor, background occupational skills. Third, the numbers involved. Fourth, physical differences. Fifth, cultural differences. Sixth, the role of semi-community. Seventh, adjust to new condition. What are the difference between accommodation and assimilation? Assimilation, accommodation. Assimilation is permanent, but accommodation non-permanent. Second, assimilation is a slow process, but accommodation sudden process, immediately after the conflict. Third, assimilation is unconscious, but accommodation is deliberate. Next section, integration, detail going on. What is mean by integration? It is a process of making someone accepted with a social group. Look at this picture. Can you define integration? The strain towards consistency is called the integrating process. What are the problems of integration? Following problems. First, complexity of society. Second, cultural heterogeneity. Third, the rapidity of social change. Fourth, the tendency of persistency or rigid. Can you list modes of integration? There are three modes: government, individual, organization. Its other term is that coordination. Example, coordination between institutions. Next section, isolation. Detail going on. What is mean by isolation? A lack of contact between persons or group or whole societies. Go to this picture. Can you define isolation? Failure of an individual to maintain contact with others or genuine communication where interaction with other persists. Can you list types of isolation? First, physical isolation. Second, logistical isolation, quarantine. Then, linguistic isolation. Next, social isolation. Look at this picture. Next section, social process in rehabilitation setting. Detail going on. Types of rehabilitation. First, physical rehabilitation. Second, psychosocial rehabilitation. Third, social rehabilitation. Fourth, vocational rehabilitation. Look at this. Every types of rehabilitation exist in healthcare, hospital level. Hospital is a social system, so it has all types of social processes. Example, cooperation in hospital, competition in hospital, conflict in hospital, accommodation in hospital, assimilation in hospital, and integration or coordination in hospital, and isolation in hospital. Role of cooperation in hospital. To promote care, to ensure good communication, to enhance therapeutic effect, to heighten job satisfaction, to spontaneous interaction, to stress management, to good healthcare team building. To chronic disease management. Role of competition in hospital. To promote competitiveness among healthcare professionals, promote efficiency of care, ensure effectiveness of treatment, increase responsibility. Increase socialization. Enhance self-esteem, development of accurate nursing skill, help to professional judgment when accessing, role of conflict in hospital, strengthen the confidence in practice, promote help and the team spirit, improvement of the group participation, to understand of values, hospital services, working out good relationship, to clear out relative status of healthcare professionals. Conflict may lead to harmonious relationship. Helps to define issues. Leads to resolution problems in hospital. To increase healthcare team attentiveness. Role of accommodation in hospital. Prevent role conflict. Ensure communication. Use conflict resolution strategies. Promote healthcare team performance. Resolution of conflict by using various accommodation models such as toleration, conciliation, conversion, rationalization, arbitration, subordination and subordination, compromise, improve care and treatment, role of assimilation in hospital, share knowledge and provide constructive feedback to colleagues, increase socialization, improvise communication, perfect assessment and diagnosis. Betterment, care and treatment, promote job performance, prevent stress, support to job satisfaction, importance of integration or coordination in hospital, promote coordination between departments, prevent role conflict, improve communication between departments, accurate diagnosis, good care and treatment, and save the life, share information regarding client problems, promote job satisfaction and good organizational climate. Isolation in healthcare hospital. In healthcare, isolation refers to various measures taken to prevent infections, disease from being spread from a patient to other patient. Healthcare workers or visitors from others to particular patient. Need of isolation in hospital. Process of isolation is needed in hospital to prevent communicable disease, nosocomial infection, hospital-acquired infection, the complete separation from others of a person suffering from infectious diseases, quarantine. Types of isolation in hospital. Strict isolation, contact isolation, respiratory isolation, blood and body fluid precaution, and reverse isolation. Effects of isolation in hospital. Patient may not be able to receive visitors and in turn become lonely. Patient may be anxious. Small children may feel their isolation is a punishment. Staff may need to spend more time with patients. Patients may not be able to receive certain types of care due to the risk that other patients may become contaminated. Next section, importance of social process in nursing. The knowledge of social processes need to nursing for nursing assessment, nursing diagnosis, to find the needs of the client, to care client-oriented care, to cure treatment, therapeutic effect, prevention. It's used to prevent the diseases. promotion of holistic health. Seventh, nursing management. Eighth, nursing education. Ninth, health education. 10th, counseling and guidance. 11th, nursing research. 12th, stress management. 13th, it has been applied all nursing specialties, including medical surgical nursing, child health nursing, maternal health nursing, mental health and community health nursing. Conclusion. Thus, concepts such as cooperation, competition, conflict, accommodation, assimilation, integration, isolation is a life. It has been affect health status of people. So it has been used as a social medicine. We need to promote cooperative social process and maintain peace to prevent the diseases and promote health. It has been applied to every aspect of nursing. Solve social problems, mainly used to solve healthcare problems. Promote sustainable peace and development in our society. Thank you. Have a nice day.